Abanyamerika baremeza ko Madame Kamala Harris akeneye kumera nk'ikiremwa muntu gifite ubushobozi burenze ubwa kimuntu kugira ngo abashe guhangana na Bwana Trump by'umwihariko mu kiganiro mpaka kibategereje kuri uyu munsi wo kuwa kabiri. Uburyo buri mukandida ari kwitegura biragaragaza inzira zitandukanye Abanyamerika bashobora guhitamo mu kwezi kwa 11 uyu mwaka, ndetse n'uburyo butandukanye ubutegetsi bwa Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika buzaba bumeze ku bwa Trump cyangwa se ku bwa Harris bizabinyuranye cyane. Kamala Harris ubwo yemezwaga nk'umukandida w'abademokrate yatangaje yuko ashaka guha isomo Trump akamutsinda muri aya matora. Ibi ngibi biraza guhera mu kiganiro mpaka cya mbere bagomba kugirana kigomba gufatwa nk'igerageza rya nyuma kuri Kamala Harris. Mu magambo ye ati "Nditeguye Kamala Harris." Amabwiriza aracyari yayandi mu kiganiro mpaka. Abakandida bombi bemeranijwe ko mikrofone zabo zizajya zicecekeshwa cyangwa zikurwaho mu gihe umwanya wabo utaragerwaho ngo bahabwe ijambo. Madame Kamala Harris yumvikanye asa n'uwinubira ingingo. We yemeza yuko yashaka kujya akoresha ubumenyi bwe bwinshi nk'umuntu wahoze ari umushinjacyaha akajya avuguruza Trump mu gihe yarumuka hari ibintu abeshye nk'uko yabikoze mu kiganiro mpaka na Joe Biden giheruka. Mbere yuko dukomeza, Golden Clean Limited nicyo kigo gitanga serivisi zo gukora amasuku mu Rwanda, haba mu mazu, muri jardin, muri office, mu nyubako z'ubucuruzi, mu nganda n'ahandi. Reka mpere kuri deep cleaning. Deep cleaning ni ugukora isuku mu nzu nta kintu na kimwe gisigaye kidasukuwe, inkuta, plafo, amakaro, no gupanga neza ibintu byo mu nzu cyangwa muri office. Ku makaro ho n'umwihariko kubera ko bafite imashini zigezweho zoza ikaro rigasubirana ibara wariguranye. Icyo batandukaniyeho n'abandi nuko banakoresha imiti itangiza ibidukikije cyangwa umwuka duhumeka, nta nubwo ushobora guteza ikibazo mu buhumekero. Iyo miti izwi nka eco-friendly. Abakozi babo ni abanyamwuga babandi ubuzi neza yuko basigiye inzu yawe nta kintu gishobora kwangirikaho. Bakurikire ku mbuga nkoranyambaga zabo kuri Instagram, Facebook na Twitter, hose ni Golden Cleaning Limited, cyangwa ubahamagare kuri 0786 022 653. Pete Buttigieg, ministre w'ubwikorezi muri Amerika, avuga yuko ikingi cyari gihe gikomeye cyane kuri Kamala Harris nk'umuntu ugiye guhangana na Trump. Umugabo abanyamerika bazi neza, bazi imbaraga ze. Ati Kamala Harris biraza kumusaba imbaraga zisa naho ari zirenze kuri za kimuntu. Kugira ngo se n'umuntu wahangana byeruye na Trump mu kiganiro mpaka, naho ubundi hashobora gucuwambaye. Uyu we akomeza agira ati ibyo mvuga ntabwo ari ibintu bisanzwe, mubyumve neza. Yewe nta nubwo ariko Trump ari umuhanga cyane mu gusobanura ibitekerezo bya politiki ye, ahubwo ni ukubera ko Trump ari kabuhariwe mu bijyanye no kwigaragaza kuri televiziyo akamenya ibyo agomba kuvuga, kugeza n'ubwo atumye ikiganiro mpaka cyose kijya ku murongo we ashaka. Ushiduka rero yakwigaruriye ni umuntu uzi kwigaragaza cyane no kumenya icyo abantu bareba televiziyo bashaka kureba cyangwa bashaka kumva. Ikusanyabitekerezo ryakozwe na The New York Times ndetse na Siena College ritangazwa ku munsi wo ku cyumweru ryagaragaje ko Abanyamerika bangana na 28% bakeneye kumenya byisumbuyeho Kamala Harris, naho 9% gusa bakaba ari bo bakeneye kumenya byisumbuyeho Trump bihagije. Ibi ngibi bigaragaza yuko abantu banyotewe cyane Kamala Harris. Gusa Siena rivuga yuko Kamala Harris anahanganye n'igitutu gikomeye cyane cyo gusobanura politiki ye ku ngingo zikomeye cyane zirimo abimukira. Kuri ingingo, abademokrate ntabwo baragaragaza uburyo bufatika bwo guhangana n'iki kibazo. Nyamara Trump umurepublikane wagaragaza intambwe zikaze ndetse zikakaye cyane mu gukemura iki kibazo, kandi bikagaragara yuko ashyikiwe cyane n'abantu batari bake guhera ku muherwe Elon Musk. Madame Kamala Harris kandi avugaho kuba aranze kugaragaza ubushake bwo kugirana ibiganiro n'itangazamakuru byihariye. Aha rero niho bamwe bahera bavuga yuko uyu mugore rimwe na rimwe ananirwa guhuza neza ingingo ze mu gihe ari kuvugira ahantu hamushyira ku gitutu gikomeye, kandi akaba agiye kuza mu kiganiro mpaka kimusaba ibi ngibi. Birasaba ubunararibonye bwose afite, ndetse bikamusaba n'ubundi adafite bwo guhanganisha ibitekerezo bya politiki n'umuntu nka Trump. Ku ruhande rwa Trump ngo biremezwa yuko uyu mugabo nubwo ari intyoza mu kugaragaza ibyo yizera n'ibimurimo byose no kwigaragaza cyane imbere ya televiziyo, ariko nanone ubu ngubu nawe ngo yananiwe gufata mu mutwe cyangwa se kumemoriza imigambi yose ya politiki y'abarepublikane ngo azayivuge nta hantu ayisoma. Ibi ngibi ngo bishobora guha umwanya Madame Kamala Harris wo kugaragaza yuko Amerika idakwiriye kujya kubaho mu kavuyo ka Trump. Trump ngo ni umuntu uvuga yuko igihugu kizatera imbere mu buryo budasanzwe mu bijyanye n'ubukungu ariko nanone akananirwa gusobanura neza ingingo ku yindi y'ukuntu ibintu bizakorwa kugira ngo gitere imbere gusa ngo ni ibintu bizwi neza yuko Amerika ari nziza cyane mu gihe Trump yaba ari wiyoboye mu bijyanye n'ubukungu Senator Tom Cotton wo muri leta ya Arkansas yabwiye CNN ati abaturage twese turabyibuka neza ko ubwo Trump yari muri White House ibiciro byari biri hasi cyane imishahara ikajya hejuru turabyibuka twese ko twari dufite umutekano n'ituze hirya no hino ku isi Kamala Harris nka vice president yatumye ibiciro bizamuka ati ubu ngubu dufite intambara ahantu hose ku isi umupaka wacu mu majyepfo urugarijwe mu gihe rero bigaragara yuko abatora batari bamara gufata uruhande byuzuye abakandida nabo bakomeje kwigaragaza buri munsi ku munsi wo kwa kabiri saa 3 z'umugoroba ku ngenga amasaha ya US Eastern Time mu Rwanda turaba twageze ku munsi wa gatatu turaba twageze ku ya 11 ahagana nka saa 9 z'urukerera hano ikigari gitegana biryogo ndetse no kwishyamba rya Nyungwe ruguru gato amasaha araba arasanzwe baraba bari muri National Constitution Center muri Philadelphia Pennsylvania aho bahanganisha ibitekerezo mu buryo budasanzwe biteganijwe yuko ikiganiro kigomba kumara iminota 90 yose besuranisha ibitekerezo n'ingingo zabo buri umwe arimo arishyushya ku ruhande rwe Trump arishyushya avuga yuko ubwo azabaye president azageza mu butabera abantu bose bagize uruhare mu kwiba amajwi mu 2020 icyo gihe yaratsinzwe Trump yahoze ari president wa Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika naho Madame Kamala Harris ni vice president byemezwe yuko ari bwo bwa mbere bazabahuye imbona nkubone mu buzima bwabo bwose kuri inshuro bahuye bwa mbere bazabahanganiye kuri stage nta n'umwe ushyikiye undi n'umunsi wa rimwe guhura kwabo kugaragaza ukuntu ibintu byahindutse cyane mu guhatanira umwanya wa perezida wa Amerika mbere byari biteganijwe yuko ikiganiro mpaka kizaba ari icya kabiri gihanganishije Trump ndetse na Biden ku munota wa nyuma ariko Biden aza kuvamo byari biteganijwe yuko uyu mwaka uzabamo ibiganiro bishobora kugera kuri bitatu byahuza Trump ndetse na Biden ibintu byahindutse nyuma gato ikiganiro mpaka Biden yitwayemo nabi cyane bikarangira ashyizweho igitutu n'abantu bo mu ishyaka rye ngo atange umwanya hashaka undi mukandida wahagarira abademokrate abademokrate bose bagiye inyuma ya Kamala Harris nk'umusimbura wa Biden kwemeza Harris byatumye ibintu bihinduka mbere ikibuga cyari gicuramiye ku bademokrate ariko ubu ngubu amakusanya bitekerezo agaragaza yuko harimo uburinganire hagati y'abademokrate n'abarepublikane umunsi wo kwa kabiri ushobora gusiga ibintu bihinduye isura noneho ibyari nk'umunzani ureshyeshya abantu bikongera bigahengamera ku rundi ruhande wenda Trump ashobora kugabanya umuvuduko wa Kamala Harris cyangwa Kamala Harris akagomeza kuzamuka nk'uko byagenze imbere mu ishyaka ry'abademokrate akanazamuka muri Amerika muri rusange Nubwo ikiganiro mpaka cy'abatanira kuyobora Amerika atari cyo cyemeza neza ibyavaho matora ariko gutsikira gato muri iki kiganiro nabyo ubwabyo ni igisobanuro cy'ukuntu abantu bazitwara ikiganiro cyo kuri inshuro kiri hariye cyane kubera yuko kibaye amatora yegereje cyane kibaye kandi hagati y'abakandida babiri batahuriye mu kiganiro cyabanje byemezwa yuko imyitwarire y'abakandida muri iki kiganiro ishobora gutanga icyizere ku matora y'itariki ya 5 y'ukwezi kwa 11 uyu mwaka Aho ikiganiro kizabera twahavuze National Constitution Center NCC umuryango udaharanira inyungu ubarizwamo ibintu ndangamateka ukanateza imbere uburezi ku bijyanye n'itegeko nshinga rya Leta Zunze Ubumwe za Amerika ahangaha hagiye habera ibikorwa biremereye cyane mu bihe byashize harimo nko kuba harabereye ikiganiro mpaka cya mbere mu matora y'2008 ikinyamakuru ABC News nicyo kizakira kikanayobora ikiganiro mpaka ku bufatanye n'ishami ryacyo ryo muri Philadelphia muri leta Pennsylvania abanyamakuru ABC News David Mower na Lindsay Davis niho bagomba kuyobora ikiganiro kugeza ubu ntabwo hazwi ibibazo bizabazwa gusa hari ingingo nyinshi zigomba kuganirwaho kwiganza mu biganiro byanze bikunze izo ni nk'ubukungu ubwimukira kuramo inda politiki y'ubanye n'amahanga by'umwihariko intambara zikomeje kuganza muri Gaza na Ukraine kongeraho no kuba Trump yaranze kwemera yuko atsinzwe amatora y'2020 nabyo bigomba kugarukamo mu kiganiro mpaka cy'ukwezi kwa gatandatu abakandida bombi ni ukuvuga Biden na Trump bari bemeranijwe ku mategeko agenga ikiganiro nk'uruhande rwa Biden rwasabye yuko mikrofone y'umukandida utari kuvuga izagifungwa kugira ngo hirindwe gucana mu ijambo mu kiganiro mpaka cyo kuri wa kabiri muri Amerika uruhande rwa Harris rwari rwasabye yuko ingingo yakurwamo kubera yuko isa ni hamahirwe Trump yo kujya abeshya ibintu byose ashatse nta umuvuguruza Trump azwi cyane nk'umuntu ukunda gucana mu ijambo ndetse nta nihanganira uwo bahanganye kugira ngo arangize ibyo yavugaga. Abashinzwe gutegura ibiganiro mpaka ku ruhande rwa Harris bavuga yuko gufunga mikro y'umukandida udafite ijambo atari byiza kubera ko bizatuma Trump agaragara nk'umuntu ufite ukuri, cyangwa ngo bakeke yuko Trump afite ikinyabupfura kandi nyamara ntacyo yigirira. Gusa nyuma y'impaka ndende cyane abakandida bombi byarangiye bemeje yuko iri tegeko ryo kuzimya mikro y'umuntu utarimo uvuga rigomba kugumaho. Trump na Harris nibo bonyine bategerejwe kuri stage, ntabandi bantu cyangwa se audience bazaba bahari ubwo ikiganiro mpaka kizaba kiri gutambutswa mu buryo bw'ako kanya live. Muri iki kiganiro byemejwe ko azaba kuruhuka inshuro ebyiri gusa, hagatambukamo amatangazo magufi. Kuri buri kibazo bazajya babazwa, buri umwe azajya bafite iminota ibiri yo kugisubiza. Kuvuguruza mugenzi wawe nabyo bizajya bihabwa indi minota ibiri, ariko bishobora no kongererwa umunota umwe. Trump na Harris bombi bazahabwa iminota ibiri ku musozo w'ikiganiro bavuga ijambo ryabo ryo gusoza. Kugeza ubu ngubu nta kindi kiganiro cya kabiri giteganyijwe hagati y'abakandida bombi, bivuze yuko iki kiganiro gishobora kuba aricyo cya nyuma mbere y'uko abatora bajya mu biro by'itora mu kwezi kwa 11 uyu mwaka. Turabashimye cyane, mwakoze kubana na GGO. Imigendekere y'ikiganiro mpaka hagati ya Trump ndetse na Harris byose muzabigezwaho aha ngaha kuri Gentil Gedeo Official. Tunabifurije ibihe byiza mwese. Kugira amakuru ahagije ku gicuruzwa ibu bwabyo birahagije ngo uhinduke umuguzi cyangwa ntubewe. Ukwiye kumenya niba igicuruzwa uri kugura ari umwimerere cyangwa niba ibyo ugura nta yandi moko yabyo ahari. Ukamenya niba udahenzwe cyangwa uburyo ikintu uguze cyakugeraho n'ibindi. Aya makuru ni ingenzi. Ikibazo kiri aha ngaha nuko twebwe abaguzi kimwe n'abacuruzi twishobora ku isoko kenshi tukisanga twahombye kubera kutamenya urubuga rwitwa ndio.com. Abangaba bararanguza bakagutumiriza ibicuruzwa mu bihugu bitandukanye, urugero nk'Ubushinwa n'ahandi. Bafite stoke nyinshi hano mu Rwanda no mu mahanga. Ikirenze kuri ibi ngibi nuko bagutoranyiriza ibicuruzwa byiza bizashimisha abaguzi bawe bitewe n'ahantu uri. Uretse n'abaranguza ariko n'ukeneye igikoresho kimwe kimwe baramutumiriza. Ntabwo ari abanyamahanga, n'abanyarwanda. Wahamagara kuri 0794 96 24 09 09. N'akamenyetso ko guteranya 9781 58 31 33 8 zose ziri kuri WhatsApp. Uhereye ku mashini nini kugera ku tuntu dutoya watwara mu ntoki, ni karibu kuri ndio.com. Urubuga uranarusangaho ibicuruzwa byinshi ushobora kugura cyangwa gutumirizwa.